Tamadidevam Purushopuranam Tamalvarnam Suhitavataram Apar Sangsar Samandrasetum Bhajamahe Bhagavato Sarupam Yam Ravayandamanapetamapeta Gritvam Daipayana Virahakataravajuhav Putreti Tanumayataya Tarabo Vinedun Tvam Sarabhuta Hidayam Munimanutosmi Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Tavad Bhayam Davina Deho Suhit Nimittam Sokoho spriha paribhavo vipulas chalo Tavad mama homiti Asodava grohovarti mulam Javannati angrimavayam Prabhrinit lokaha Tavad bhayam davina deho suhit nimittam Sokoho spriha paribhavo vipulas chalo Tavad mamo iti asad avagrahovarti mulam Javannati angrimavayam prabhrinite lokaha Gauriya Goshthipati Sri Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told If there is nobody to protect me The moment I find there is no protector, no preceptor in my life, in that case all the surrounding situation can take a very ugly turn to attack me fiercely. Gauriya Goshthipati, Srila Bhakti Siddhanta, Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, if I find there is no protector, no perceptor in my life. In that case, the surrounding situation can take an ugly turn to attack me fiercely. In that case, only Harikatha can be our perceptor. In that case only, Aprakita Harikatha can save me. If there is no perceptor, no protector, what do you mean? My huge bank account can protect me. I have my husband, I have my wife, father, mother, they can protect me. Why you are speaking that way? Actually, you cannot follow what I mean to say. I am not speaking about your material body. Maybe there can be so many doctors to protect your body. They can at least try. You have huge amount of money, huge amount of manpower, educational power. But that is not sufficient, all insufficient to protect you. You mean your soul. To protect your soul, there is only one way, that is you will have to depend upon Guru Vaishnava and Harikatha. That can give you full protection. Otherwise there is no protection. Also in the name of Harikatha Harivajan, also in the name of Harikatha Harivajan, those who are going to misguide the whole society, we common men so foolish that really we want to be cheated by them. That's why we are cheated. Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada speaking, at least if you are interested to reach that transcendental world, if you are at all interested to do bhajan, there is every possibility that you can be misguided. Because Maya cannot allow you to go to Haridham, Vaikuntha Dham, Golok Dham. Maya cannot allow. Not only that, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking to Uddhav, Uddhav, those demigods, they are always trying to put those sannyasis, brahmacharis and gyastas in trouble, so that they cannot do bhajan, they can fall down. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking to Uddhav, Uddhav, they are all trying their best to make you naked, I mean without bhakti. But still, if they discover that you have tremendous guru piti, tremendous love for Guru Vaishnava, in that case, no amount of maya, no amount of any other power can stop you doing Hari Bhajan. Cannot stop. Not possible. Actually, point is that those who are dangerous people, those who are actually dangerous people in the guise of sadhu, they are more dangerous than ordinary gunda, haligan, hooligan. You can find some dangerous people in society to get some privilege, to get some advantage. They are coming to stay in the guise of devotees. They want to prove we are devotees. But they are more dangerous than ordinary hooligans, notorious people. Because this facility they can get in the guise of Guru Vaishnav, they can do anything. This is the best possible way they can hide their own feature, demonic feature. All the time they are trying to make problem in the society, so that, and one thing more, one spiritual leader, in the guise of spiritual leader, if there is any notorious people, dangerous people, he is going to hell at the same time. Those who are his followers, they are all going to get the same condition. So how to detect who is sadhu, who is not sadhu? Repeatedly there is one advice, sadhu guru kipa bina na dekhi upai. Countless people putting question in front of me, Maharaj, who is sadhu, who is not sadhu, how to detect? We cannot understand. I also told, under the guidance of Prabhupada, to detect a sadhu, devotee and non-devotee, you will have to be sincere first. First you will have to be sincere. Then after that you can realize that those who are 100% busy all the time, busy to do serve Krishna, Supreme Lord, all the time, they have no time to find faults with others. At the same time, you can find those who are following their Guru Path Padma in toto. And specially, they are not at all against pure Guru Vaishnava. This is the main symptom. This is the main symptom. They are never against pure Guru Vaishnava. How to detect? Very easily you can detect their demon. Demon in the guise of sannyasi, in the guise of Vaishnav. How to detect? You can find they are always against pure Harikatha. They are always against Guru Vaishnav. Always they are fighting. Playing politics, making politics so that pure Guru Vaishnav cannot speak Harikatha. They never try to allow you. They are never going to allow you to speak about their absolute truth, absolute way, standing on absolute platform. Because the topics of absolute cannot be spoken. the topics of absolute can never be spoken until and unless you are going to stand on absolute platform. This is the main point, first of all. So actually, Sadhu Guru Vaishnav, their Sangha is very important. Not only that, Sangha means evil association, good association. Sangha means, Sangha is the open term because Dushanga, Asasanga, both means, Sangha means both evil association, good association. So if you are going to do good association, it obviously, it 100% means that you are going to leave bad association. Otherwise, no use. Now, good association, bad association, common people cannot understand. There is a fine demarcation. There is a so fine demarcation that ordinary people, they are confused about how to detect. Many people, they used to put question before Prabhupada. Prabhupada, you always speaking, don't go there, don't go there, don't go there. Where we can go? Where to go? Where not to go? We don't understand. Then Prabhupada was bound to say, please hear me. Actually, where Namaparad is not there, is kind of Harikatha Kirtan going on, not actually Harikatha, but actually not Namaparad. Namabhas may be there. That Harikatha is like Namabhas. There you can go. I don't like you go, but still at all if you like to go, you can go. That is no so dangerous for you. But in the name of Harikatha Haribhajan, if there is Namaparad, those who are going to speak Harikatha, they are expecting lot of money can come in my bag, I can put in bank to ensure my life, to lead my life in the best possible way. This kind of mood, that's why Jiva Goswami Pada, I told repeatedly, Bhakta, Nirago, Sarago, Divido, Parikirtita. Jiva Goswami Pada speaking in Sandarbha, Bhakta, those who are going to speak Harikatha, two types of speaker you can find. One type of speaker, how they are having some dirty feelings, they have some anartha, they have some expectation, kama, krodha, or different kind of desire, having inside. They are in the uniform of sadhu going to speak Harikatha in very lucid way, very sweet way. So that you are 100% going to believe this is actually Harikatha. But not that. How to understand that is Harikatha? Prabhupada speaking, if you hear one Harikatha, after that you feel one big, big impact in heart. Like bullet going on. Many times Prabhupada speaking, our heart is just like bajra. More than stone and iron. Prabhupada used to say, we'll have to throw dynamite. We'll have to throw dynamite. Dynamite means Harikatha, strong Harikatha there. So that inside heart, they can fracture and make the heart soft. And I can hear Harikatha and accept Harikatha. I can come to the point, original point. So actually, Prabhupada speaking, at least you can go where, here you can go, at least where Namaparad is not being chanted. Where at least Nam Avas going on, okay, you can go. But actually you cannot get benefit. Why? Well, our Purva Acharya, Rasika Acharya, Rupa Goswami Pada already told that actually you will have to attend Harikatha and Sajati Rasaya Snigde Sadhu Sango Satyo Vare. Sajati Rasaya Snigde Sadhu Sango Satyo Vare. What does it mean? Actually, Rupa Goswami is teaching Sajati Rasaya Snigde. Sajatirasaya mean same expectation inside the heart of those devotees, those going to hear Harikatha, at least not 100% matching, have some desire. Have some desire, okay, no problem. It's tolerable amount. Tolerance, that kind of tolerance should be permissible. Follow what I mean to say. In that case, it's okay. But not that having some fully opposite desire and going to attend one Shuddha Guru Vaishnava, or at the same time, I would say, those who are going to hear Harikatha, their heart is more or less good, not so bad. Innocent, not so bad, okay. But the speaker, his heart is full of anartha and full of different kind of expectation, different kind of asha. Asa means expectation, desire. So Rupa Goswami Pad, first going to put this point. Be careful. Svajati rasa snigde sadhu sango sato vare. You are now in such a position, you need sadhu sangha. Okay, you need sadhu sangha. But be careful what kind of sadhu sangha you should get. What kind of sadhu sangha? You should be very careful. So, Rupa Goswami Pad speaking, suppose you are going to attain one Harikatha from such a person who is having spiritual knowledge but no realization, no acharan. Knowledge means not perfect realization. He can memorize. And not only that, he is from another sampradaya. He is from other sampradaya. In that case, if you attain, I am not speaking that you can insult those who are from other sampradaya. Because anyway, four sampradayas, authentic sampradaya. I also sometime come in front of different sampradaya, different acharya, but they cannot change my mood. Follow what I mean to say. I am big acharya. Ramanuja sampradaya, this, that. I come in front of them, I pay dandavat, I respect them, I like to do something. But not that they can change my heart. Because my heart is already sold unto the lotus feet of Prabhupada and Guru Padma. It is already sold. Nobody can change my heart. Not possible. So point is that, what I mean to say, other different sampradaya, nice sadhu speaking Harikatha, okay, but his Ishtadev is Ram. Maybe his Ishtadev is, you know, Ram. In that case, if you hear Harikatha, not so dangerous. But Rupa Goswami was suggesting, you will have to hear Harikatha from such a sadhu who is in higher level than you, have some realization, direct realization, and he is from your sampradaya. Because if you are going to attend Harikatha from a realized soul, sadhu from your sampradaya, then you can get the nourishment of your own bhajan. Follow what I mean to say. You can get the nourishment of your Gauriya bhajan. Suppose you are going to attain Harikatha from a Ramanuja sadhu, okay, you can attain. But anyway, he is going to speak his own Siddhanta. Maybe that Siddhanta is not bad. Good. But still, Gauriya Siddhanta, more purified, more elevated. Sometime you can find Jiva Goswami Pad going to cut the Siddhanta or Ramanuja Charya. Follow? In that case, you would be in confusion. You cannot understand. You cannot understand what is this. So, to give the full nourishment of your sampradayik bhajan, to give the full nourishment of your sampradayik bhajan, you will have to get the right association. Sampradaya. What sampradaya? Your sampradaya, it's good. Your sampradaya, good and higher. And suppose you are going to take too much higher association, in that case, big danger. You can misunderstand. You cannot feel the mood of that sadhu who is elevated, big paramahansa. You can make mistake. I am making background before entering into this chapter, because yesterday somebody put so many questions. That's why when some devotees used to take permission, sometime going to Prabhupada, taking permission, Prabhupada, could you permit us to go to take darshan of Bhaktisiddhanta Babaji Maharaj? Prabhupada said, no, don't go. Why? You cannot understand his mood. You cannot understand his mood, you can misunderstand. You can fall down, don't go. Be careful. That's why Prabhupada, usually never allow anybody to go here and there without any permission, fancifully. It's dangerous. Yesterday you told, if you go to Dham fancifully, you can do what? Somebody coming from Vrindavan, paying Dandavat to Guru Path, Padma Bhakti, Mahapriyasi Maharaj, and speaking, Maharaj, I am coming from Vrindavan. Oh, really? You are coming from Vrindavan. How you see Vrindavan? It's okay, but there is too much monkey, and drainage condition is not good. There is stool and urine. It's too much, you know, monkey all everywhere, speck taking away, and road condition not good, all dirty, stool and urine, sometimes bad smell, a monkey, big problem. Guru Maharaj went, go and see my son. He is coming from Vrindavan. This is his darshan. So before going to Vrindavan, you should rectify your darshan. If you can rectify your darshan by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, then if you go to Vrindavan, you cannot find any stool and urine roadside. You can see, is Dibbat Bindaran Nukalpatramadas. Simatnaga Singha Sanastu. You can see, direct Vrindavan. If you are enjoying full kippa of Guru Vaishnava, in that is, you can go to Vrindavan, your heart can melt, you can see exact what is Vrindavan. Vrindavan can appear in front of you. But forcefully you cannot get entry into Vrindavan. I told you, trespassers will be prosecuted. This is a notice written by one demon. Even those children, like flower, you don't allow. Hey, trespassers will be prosecuted. Even don't allow. So, Maya, Maya re kariya jai charano na jai. Mayadevi cannot allow you. Mayadevi cannot allow you to enter into Kolokdham, Vrindavan. Very careful. So now, actually, point is that I am speaking about satsanga, and so many questions coming in front of me. How is that possible that Kaliya is a totally material? How is possible for Kaliya to get that kind of unique advantage? I mean, to get the lotus feet of Krishna on head. Whereas Brahma, Shankar, and even Lakshmi Devi, Prahlad Maharaj, you know, Narad Ji, Dhruva Maharaj, nobody can speak that I am enjoying that kind of kippa. How is that possible that Kaliya enjoying this kind of kippa? What is the main point behind it? That is the main point. First of all, Prabhupada giving you advice, first of all, tomorrow I can discuss on this point, but I am touching, those who are doing Gaudiya Bhajan, those who are having excellent, excellent facility, because only in the infinity universe, only this Gaudiya Sampradaya, having so immense treasure of Gaudiya Sahitya knowledge, only Gaudiya Sampradaya. In infinity world, what to speak about this earth? In this world, in the universe, only Gaudiya Sampradaya enjoying this facility. They have the fine, more and more fine, you know, Siddhanta and Vichar. But you cannot follow yourself. You will have to follow Rupa Goswami path, Sanatana Goswami path. You will have to follow Prabhupada under the guidance of Rupa Goswami Path, Sanatana Goswami Path, Raghunath Das Goswami, Jiva Goswami Path, Gopal Bhatta Goswami Path, Raghunath Goswami, Raghunath Bhatta, you can have the chance to stay in Braja. Under the guidance of, under the total guidance of Rupanuga Guru Bhargava, you can have the chance to stay in Braja. Without that, not. Now, Prabhupada requesting you, requesting that first of all, you try to understand the major difference. You try to understand the major difference. Prabhupada speaking, giving advice. First of all, it is my request. You try to understand the major difference. You try to understand the major difference lying between Bhakti Vinodhara and Abhakti Vinodhara. Try to understand the major difference lying in between this Bhakti Vinodhara and Abhakti Vinodhara. If you can understand by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, Gauriya Guru Vaishnava, then you need not take the advantage to go and take the association of those who are hypocrites. Follow. Tomorrow I can discuss. Now point is that if Sadhu Sangha at all there, still you can understand, you cannot understand. Sadhu Sangha, if you are going to get Sadhu Sangha, still you cannot understand this is Sadhu Sangha. Can understand? There is not such guarantee. Now this much I can say, by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, it is possible to change your heart. It is possible to change your heart by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, the only way. Now, if you cannot understand Sadhu Sangha, suppose you are going to fight with Sadhu, unnecessary. In that case, Paramahansa Siddhartha Goswami used to say, those who are going to leave Gurudev, Sadguru, and doing all rubbish in this life, they come. And they are coming to take shelter onto the lotus feet of Sadguru. They are already taking Harinam, they are initiated. But after that, Maya again catch them, they are doing all rubbish. In that case, Maharaj, what can happen? Paramahansa Siddhartha Goswami used to answer, maybe they have taken Harinam and Diksha, maybe they have fallen down, but still, some life, maybe not this life, coming life or after this life, that Guru Path, Sadguru cannot leave him. Follow. He can catch the tips up here. Hey, come here. Some life. Siddhartha Goswami speaking, anyway, somehow that Sadguru is going to save him. That's why in Kirtan you can find Dibya Gyan Dilajai Janme Janme Guru Sei. Janme Janme Guru Mane? What do you mean by Janme Janme Guru? You think the same Guru, somebody speaking, Maharaj, Janme Janme Guru Sei, I took Diksha from Srila Bhakti Pama Purigashima. See, he is the previous life, previous, same Guru, next life. They don't understand Guru Tattva. That's why they are putting this kind of question. Actually, point is that Guru Tattva, same and unique. You cannot divide Guru Tattva into pieces. It's unique Tattva, undivided Tattva. So they don't understand. Sadguru who coming? Krishna coming in the form of Sadguru, Balaram coming. So what point? Janme Janme Guru say same? Okay, no problem. Now my point is that Paramahansa Siddhartha Goswami is speaking, if at all he is going to make mistake and fall down, next like, maybe, but still Sadguru is going to catch him, pull him up. That's why Narottama with strong feeling, writing Kirtan, Puno yodhi edasere, again yodhi ho Prabhu, if you keshedori, tanya, tolo, brojopure, tabeshe dekhiye bhalo, notuba paran gelo, kohe dino, Narottamadas. Narottamadas shouting, Prabhu, I am fallen again. And again, if you can catch my hair and pull, come, come. If you can pull me and give me the facility to stay in Dhamma, like Navadvipa, Vrindavan, then I think it is good. Otherwise, I am going to die, spiritual death. That's why Narottama Thakur is doing kirtan and crying this way. So, Sridhar Goswami is giving answer this way. It is an exact answer. Even Bhaman Goswami used to say, it is good to take some money or something lent from Guru Vaishnava. Why? If I cannot pay, it is still good. Why? But you have to come and pay him, you have to come in contact with Guru Vaishnava. Suppose you take some money, lend some money from Guru Vaishnava, you cannot pay. So next life, next you have to come in contact to pay him. So it's good. So if you pick up some quarrel, some problem, fighting with Guru Vaishnava, it is also good. Not good, I am not advising you can go and fight with Guru Vaishnava. I am speaking directly, indirectly, all the way it is good. Because I can give one by one example, then I can enter into this chapter. Follow. How Kaliya getting this kind of topmost facility. Now point is that you can remember that Naraji going through one forest and you can Balmiki Muli, his name was Ratnakar Dosu. Ratnakar Dosu is going to kill everybody, those who are passing through that way and taking away all money and all properties. And this way, this is his procedure through which he is earning his bread, money. One day, Naraji going that way, he also catch Naraji and want to take away everything. Naraji speaking, you are going to, I have nothing, I am penniless. But you are going to kill everybody, you know, here and there. You are killing everybody, so you will have to get punishment in next life, same way. You will have to get punishment. Oh, really? Yes. You are killing. So same way we will have to get feedback next time. Really so? Why? My wife and children, everybody, father, mother, they can take share of my sinful activities? No, nobody can take. You can go and ask them. You know already? You tie Naraji with tree and going there. Come back. Then he is puzzled. He is speaking, really so? Nobody going to take the share of my sinful activities. What to do? The only way open, you go, take bath and come to me. I can give Harinam the topmost property in this infinite universe. So you go on chanting this Harinam. That is the only property. So he wanted to kill Naraji. Still Naraji is seeking some good for him. You can remember that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving one example to Sanatan. What example? One hunter was there in the way of, you know, Allahabad, Trivani Sangam, in the way. Then Naraji coming that way, the hunter became very, hey, why you come this way? What? Who? You? What happens? But I miss my target. Why you come this way? I don't know. What target? But that I was going to kill that deer. Oh, really so? Oh my God. All, you know, half dead, you know, all different kind of beasts are there in the way. Who killed them? I killed them. With you kill? Yes. Why you are killing this way? Yes, it's my family, you know, tradition. I'm learning it from father, forefather. So this is my livelihood. I'm going to earn this way. Then why you are killing half? Better you can kill fully. Oh my God. What you can get benefit? I'm not going to get benefit at all. If you kill fully, then they are not going to get pain. Actually, why you kill them half? Actually, I am killing them half. Because when they are, you know, getting pain, then I am getting enjoyment. The hunter speaking, When they are half dead, they are, you know, doing this way, I feel enjoyment. Oh, really? So cruel you are. No, 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 don't do that. It's my appeal to you. At all, if you are going to kill, you kill fully at a time so that they can get relief from this painful, you know. Oh, what benefit you can get out of that? Actually, it is not my benefit. Actually, if you kill them fully, then they are not going to get this kind of pain. So you. Now, Naraji Maharaj is speaking to him. They are also going to kill you. Coming life, life, life after life, they are going to kill you same way. Then he also wanted to get some solution of life. Then what to do? The only way you will have to go throw your bow and arrow, everything, and take bath and... Oh my God, if I break my bow and arrow, how I can arrange my bread? I can arrange your bread. Don't think. You can arrange, yes, daily I can give you a bread. How much you can take rice and chapati? I can arrange for you. But first you go, break your bow and arrow, then taking bath, coming, and Naraji Maharaj giving some facility to give Harinam, his life is changed. Follow? This way I can give the example of Haridas Thakur. When Haridas Thakur was beaten to different 22 different markets in Kalna, Bardhaman, district of this Bengal, then Haridas Thakur praying to Prabhu, oh Prabhu, they don't know what they are doing. Please, please excuse them. Please rescue them this way. Follow. This way all the time, Guru Vaishnava going to find some solution of your life. Though you are going to fight with them, I already told the case of Siddhanti Maharaj, you can remember. When Siddhanti Maharaj was sleeping, that, you know, that demonic character, he tried to kill Siddhanti Maharaj because Siddhanti Maharaj was very strict. He take away sannyas from 3 or 4 sannyasi. Give me sannyas. Give me back my sannyas. Go away. But at present, nobody is speaking. Siddhanti Maharaj, take away sannyas, danda and cloth. Give me back. Go. Straight away. Repeatedly, Maharaj speaking, you have taken sannyas, so you will have to lead your life perfect way. I cannot allow. I already told you, don't go that house of that widow. Don't go. I told you. Repeatedly, you are going, making friendship with him. This is not the system. After taking brahmachari, after taking sannyas, you can do all rubbish. It's not allowed. There is a situation of this Gaudiya society at present. Dirty thing we are making. But Bhaktivinoda Thakur identified himself as a sweeper. So all acharya should be sweeper. All acharya should be number one sweeper. They should sweep away all the garbage from the field of bhajan. They should throw away. They should sweep away all the garbage there. Those who are creating garbage, it is the duty of pure Guru Vaishnava to sweep away, to throw away from Namhatta. Because Namhatta, there is a field of bhajan, should be pure. Otherwise, everybody going to follow this procedure. With redko, with sannyas, they can all rubbish. So, who can follow whom? Everybody is speaking, I am big. Who can follow whom? This is the situation. So now point is that, if you are going to pick up some hostility with some devotee, still it is good. Because that can be, that can change your life in future. Follow. You can remember the case of Lakshahira. Lakshahira went there to prove that the character of Haridas Thakur is a loose character. But consecutively for 3 days, the association of Haridas changes life. This way, it is possible. All the time you can see, it's possible that Vaishnava can change the heart of those people. Now, actually, point is that we are going to put question that how it is possible for Kaliya to get that kind of facility, we don't understand. How is that possible? So, we'll have to come back to this point. Kaliya, first of all, Kaliya doing aparad unto the lotus feet of Garuda Bhagavan. You can remember, not here, Kaliya doing aparad there in Ramanak Deep. You, yesterday you told that is fizzy. Huh? I don't know, fizzy, what I would have to check up the geological, maybe Swami Maharaj speaking, I don't know. I would have to check up. Swami Maharaj speaking, that is actually Ramanak Deep, maybe he is speaking. Okay, but that actually, when Kaliya was there in Ramanak Deep, long ago, I am speaking about, you know, 24th Chaturyuga. Follow. Vaivasvata Mandata, 7th Mandanta, that 24th, even before that, when Mandata was there, ruling the whole world, that time, speaking long ago. So, it's not a matter of joke. So, Kaliya was there. So, Kaliya there making mistake unto the lotus feet of Garuda. Unnecessarily pick up quarrel, fighting with Garuda Bhagavan. Who Garuda is? Let me see. Out of his own false ego, take up all, you know, food and everything. But was there. Boli mean upahar. Upahar mean all the arrangement. All taken away. We took. Then, when actually Guru Bhagavan reaching that place, he find everything eaten by Kaliya. And not only that, he was in fighting mood. Guru Bhagavan said, let me see what power you have. Then they started fighting. Kaliya also started fighting. How much Kaliya can do? Huh? Then Guru Bhagavan started beating. After that, at last, by the beat of his wing, one wing, thaam! Then Kaliya was almost faint. Kaliya then could realize what is the power of Guru Bhagavan. I cannot fight with Guru. If anybody can kill in this three world, then Guru can kill me. So better I can fly. So from Ramanak Deep, straightway he could realize, he could remember that is the only place in this world. What is that? That is actually Kali, that is a lake, Jamuna Lake there. Only the place. There if I fly, Guru cannot go. If I go to heaven, Guru can reach. If I go to Patal, Guru can anywhere. Speed is more than mind. Moner goti beke chalam. It is just, So Guru Bhagavan to get escape, save himself from Garur, he was bound to go and take shelter in Kaliya Rod for a long time. Actually, Kaliya Rod, the name was there, and the name of Kaliya. Kaliya was staying there. So, first poem he is doing aparad unto the lotus feet of Garur Bhagavan. Hey, Garur is the parshad of Bhagavan. So, he is making first aparad. There, anyway, but one positive point is that he was bound to go to Vrindavan. Positive point, you see. Because Garuda beat him, okay. But still he is anyway, he is bound to come to Vrindavan Dham, the playground of Bhagavan Sri Krishna. That is one positive point. But still that positive point not going to yield any positive result at present. Follow what I mean to say. Still, it's a positive point, I know. I know it is a positive point. Still, this positive point not going to yield any positive result at present because aparad is there. Second point is that Garuda Bhagavan beating, so Garuda Bhagavan is Vaishnava. inside Parshad. So Garuda Bhagavan, though Garuda Bhagavan pitying him to give punishment, still by the mercy of Garuda Bhagavan, he has now the facilities to stay in Kaliya Rat for a long time. Jamuna. Jamuna is a Chinmoy, Jalarasi, there. Now Kaliya doing second aparad, I already told what kind of facility you can, what kind of facility, I mean kripa, you are going to expect from Krishna. Maybe Krishna is not ready to give you kripa at present. But still, Dham can do. Like the case of Jagai Bada, you can remember. Though Nityananda is Supreme Lord, non-different from Gaur. But this case is also suitable. Jagai Madai, what kind of sinful activities they are doing? What not? What to speak about? What kind of aparad? What kind of pap? Sinful activities they are not doing. All what not? Everything doing. Still, when they commit aparad antura lotus feet, Haridas Thakur and Nityananda Valde. But still, he is acting as devotee. He is speaking, speak Harinam, Hare Krishna, Hare, who is speaking this way? Wait, is they are drunkard with all wine. Who is speaking Harinam? They are taking one pot, broken pot, and throw on Nityananda. All broken and blood coming out. Still, when Gauranga Mahaprabhu came to know who beating my Nityananda, who beating? It was Jagai Madai, Mahaprabhu coming and calling Sudarshan, Sudarshan Chakra. Going, Sudarshan just coming, Mahaprabhu, Sudarshan calling and going to cut the throats of Jagai Madai. Nityananda speaking, Prabhu, please excuse, they don't know. In this avatar, it is your promise that you are not going to take any weapon. Harinam diya hidaye shadilo. By Harinam Mahamantra, Mahaprabhu wanted to purify all fallen soul, not by weapon. When Krishna was there, Vishnu in the form of Vishnu going to cut the throats of Shishupal, doing this and that, so many. In the form of Ram going to bow and arrow kill Ravan, going to kill Bali. But this avatar, without any missile, without any astra, going to change the heart of all demonic character like Kaji there. And then Nityananda request, Prabhu, please excuse them. This avatar, you should not accept weapon. Then by the request of Nityananda Haridas, Prabhu wanted to give show mercy. To whom? Jagai Madhai. After that, they are totally changed. They are totally changed. What not possible for Supreme Lord? If Supreme Lord want to change the heart of any demonic character, can change. Whereas you already know tiger and lions in the way of Vrindavan Mahaprabhu going, Jarikanda, they are all, you know, ferocious animal. Elephant, I know, those who are, you know, tiger and, you know, lion, they are all changing their heart, they are dancing by the mercy of Chaitanya. What not possible? What not possible? In Vrindavan also it is written. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu went there, when Mahaprabhu doing Vrindavan Parikrama, then those who are staying with Chaitanya, going, following Chaitanya, this town, even tiger, deer, harin going to follow Mahaprabhu. Those cows, they are running behind Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to lick the body. To lick the whole body of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. There is a system. Prabhu can change the heart of tiger and elephant. Prabhu can change the heart of lions. Everything possible for him. That's why it is written in Bhagavatam, Bindavane Naisargiki Dur Vaira Sahasano Ni Migadayo. It is written, Vrindavan naturally one place where at a time mutual existence of lion and tiger possible when Krishna is there. Nobody going to show envious attitude to each other. But what about this Kaliya? Now we can come back to this topics of Kaliya. What kind of facility he is getting? He is actually making problem because for a long time he is staying in Jamuna, this lake, and he is making problem for all Bajavasis because he is, you know, for out of poison, he is making problem. So nobody can take water, everybody knowing that that pond is that, that, you know, lake is very bad. Nobody should go there. So this way they are all creepers and everything, Dama, all finished. No creepers growing there. Follow? So all, they are making, all birds flying over that lake, falling down by the power of the vapor of that poison. So many aparadhi is doing. But one advice you can remember long ago I told you, that it is written in Shastra that you cannot bow shit in desert. Follow? I told you, you can remember long ago. You cannot bow some seed in desert because you use that there is sand only. In sand, desert, if you are going to plant one seed, bow one seed is useless, it can die. Seed cannot live, sprout, it cannot, sprout cannot come out, so it's impossible. Also, it is prohibited, those who are not, you know, suitable to them, you cannot give mantra. A strict instruction of Shastra. You cannot bow sheet in desert because it is useless. You are going to put your energy unnecessarily, as you are useless. If you put sheet there in desert, useless. Also, if you are going to give mantra to such a people who is not having that kind of response, sensitivity. Though aparat, okay, I know he is doing aparat for a long time. Hey, not aparat, papa. Aparat, if there is this big problem. He is doing aparat for life after life. But still that aparat can go away by the mercy of Gurudev. Because Gurudev, what is the actual meaning of Diksha? Papakshaya? Dibbo Gyan Jato Dadyat Kuryat Papasya Sankshayam. It is written, Dibbo Gyan Hrede Prakasito. Provided your submission is 100% perfect, your submission is not 100% perfect, how you can expect that Dibbo can come inside your heart? So it is written, Dibbo Gyan Jato Dadyat Kuryat Papasya Sankshayam. Sankshayam means from root all pap can go away. No problem. So when you are coming to Gurudev, Gurudev should be pap. Be careful. Gurudev should be powerful to take all papa, sinful activities done by disciple. Then he can make pure, then he can give Diksha, Harinam. That's why I told repeatedly, that this is not the system, this is not the usual system that Sadguru can allow disciple to stay in the ocean of papa and give Harinam. Follow, you can remember, I told long ago, this is not the usual system that Gurudev can arrange Harinam Diksha for the disciple, keeping him in the ocean of papa. This is not the system. At present, Dikkha is this kind of Dikkha going on. This kind of power should be there with you. If you are at all going to act as an Acharya, Acharya means you will have to try to change the heart of your disciple. If you are totally failure, then you are how you are acting. Sometime you are failed, okay. But all the way, if you are failure, you cannot change the heart of anybody. What kind of acharya sip you are showing? Acharya means can change the heart. Achi inoti jo sastvartham. This sloka I already discussed. So, you remember actually, Dibhogyan yato dadyat kuriyat papasya sangsayam. Yes. So if you are not going to change the heart of anybody, how you can do? So now actually, this is a system of Diksha. Now actually, Sadhu Guru Vaishnava can change the heart of any fallen soul. But actually, Krishna can also change, provided submission is there. Submission is there. And now point is that Kaliya going to make aparad. Is poison, everything is making poison there. But still, by the mercy, it is one kind of mercy, not punishment, I would say. By the mercy of Guru Bhagavan, he has the scope to stay in this lake for a long time. So there he is making poison, this, that. So you can remember how the heart of Jagai mothers was changed. He has actually done aparad unto lotus feet of Haridas Thakur and Nithyananda. Still it was changed. So by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, everything is possible. What not possible? So Kaliya now staying there, making poison, this, that. But one positive point, that he is going to stay in Navadip, Vrindavan Dham, inside Jamuna River. He is not going outside Jamuna River. Second point is that all his wives, all the time praying to Supreme Lord, that Prabhu, you please change the heart of this demonic character of our husband. Please change the heart of our husband who is having, you know, this kind of heart. He actually is heartless. So all the time those, you know, devotees, I mean the wives of Kaliyas, they are praying to Krishna. And day and night, they are singing the glories of Supreme Lord. They are worshipping Supreme Lord. Though Kaliya not going to take part in Sankirtan, they are doing Kirtan, Sankirtan. But Kaliya not going to take part in Sankirtan. But still, willingly, unwillingly, they are actually hearing. Follow what I say. How Ojamil was rescued. This point I like to give you a reminder. Ojamil actually done so many sinful activities, so many killing this and that. Now Ojamil have the privilege. What privilege? Because by the mercy of some groups of sadhu, he was bound to keep the name of his son, Narayan. So when speaking Narayan, Narayan, Narayan speaking, somehow he is going to cut something. So this way actually, while going to leave body, then he is going to shout, Narayan, save me! He is shouting. But Tikaka, Vishwanath Chakudya speaking, though he was going to call his younger son, Narayan, but still, for a fraction of a second, the conception of that Narayan came. So, with Narayan this word, four, you know, servants of Narayan came. Four Duta, messengers, Duta came. Narayana, four syllable there. So, coming, follow. So, this way, actually, when Yamaduta going to arrest him and go to the hell, I mean, the kingdom of Yom, to give him proper punishment. In that case, they discover that poor man from where, I don't know, they don't know, is from Vaikuntha, coming four messengers and arrest them. Don't arrest Ajamil. But why? He is making so much papa, we are going to take, arrest him and take to our dham, Jamdwar, our abode of Jamdev. Though, why? You don't know what is dharma, what is adharma. Then discussion went on, Through discussion, Ajamil have had the facility, privilege to hear all Bhagavad Dharma, Vigyan, Tattva Vigyan. What is dharma, what is not dharma, what is the glories of Harinam. All Ajamil hearing, because there's Narayanduta, four Dutas, they are speaking all about the glories of Harinam. Then Jamduta actually gone. Then after that actually Narayanduta also gone. Then after that he somehow saved his life by the mercy of those Narayanduta, saved his life. Now get back his life again. Now going to where? Haridwar, Sahasradhara. They are sitting and chanting, doing bhajan. After that, going to leave body and going to attain. So this word, when written, Ajamil Opi Agadhyamam, it is written, Ajamil also could get the facility to Dhamma. Oh, that mean, what does mean? That mean, Ajamil not that time. And who was the guru of Ajamil? Why not you think that poor Jama, poor Narayanduta, they are acting? Because Dibbogyan came, follow. Dibbogyan came inside the heart by the discussion of the Narayanduta. So they are guru. They gone and doing bhajan. After that, getting realization and live body. Ajamil opi agadhyamam. This word, this meaning. Follow. So why not you believe that it is possible? Here actually, all the devotees, very high-class devotees, bhakti te jahara pailo govinda charan. So all the time they are singing glories and this, that, worshipping, taking prasadam. Kaliya actually in less interested, but still, knowingly, unknowingly, they are getting this kind of facility. Knowingly or unknowingly, getting that kind of... Also, I can give one example. Not long ago, only 20 few... So many examples I can give you. One master of mathematics. One, I am giving a practical experience. One master of mathematics. He is Bengali. He is not, you know... He is from Midnapur district. He is staying in Bombay. He is staying in Bombay and he is doing service in a school. In a school he is serving, there in a school giving service, in a school getting some salary, mathematics servant, mathematics teacher. Follow. In Dadar, one place is Dadar, one place in Bombay. He has wife and he has his daughter. But they never like that husband do bhajan. Because husband not taking them there outside in hotel to enjoy, restaurant to enjoy, here and there cinema, because husband is actually Vaishnav. He is crying in front of me. 30 years back, I am speaking that experience. In Vrindavan, Kishorpura. He, in front of me, is crying like mad and speaking his own history. What happens? Well, my wife always against me, always very, very envious and speaking as, because I am not eating fish or meat, anything. I am actually cooking myself, even I am not going to take I never allow them to cook. I offer to my photo deity. This way leading life, sometimes they become very angry. Sometimes throw their sandal to me, sandal, chappal. Hey! Chappal. You know? Ladies chappal with heel, so much. Throwing. Then he beat. Blood coming, but still husband not speaking anything. Because always praying to Krishna, Prabhu, he is doing this kind of you know, behavior, please excuse, is innocent, not knowing what they are doing. Master speaking, sometimes they throw chappal to me. But I am not speaking anything. Because if I speak, there is big fighting between. Then I am going to lose my bhajan. Then I am going to lose my bhajan. So better let them do. How long they can fight. Then in the meantime, that master speaking, my daughter also is speaking, cannot see me. I am her father, but don't like to see my face. This way, one day, my wife was very sick. He was admitted to hospital. Then after that, by diagnosis, it was discovered that she developed cancer. She developed cancer in such a place that cancer is no question of giving ray, etc. Going to die. She was admitted there. Every day while going to office, taking prasadam for wife, giving medicine, fruits and everything, all facility. Going to take care of wife, maybe 6 months, continuously suffering. Continuously, while coming back from office, he has no scope to do any tuition. Tuition and private tuition. No time, because giving service to wife. After that, one day, then master, last time, when wife going to leave body, crying in front of me. Master speaking. One day, wife crying like mad in front of me and speaking, "You excuse me. I have done aparad unto your lotus feet. I am going to leave my body. If possible, you can excuse me." The master speaking and bursted into tears. So you see, though the wife throwing sandal to husband, but husband is Vaishnava, says still husband want to seek, find some way out so that he can get some chance, maybe not this life, next life. So you see, the association of Vaishnavas, that's why Bhaktivinoda Thakur told, Pashupaki vaye thaki sarge bhai niraye, tava bhakti raho bhakti vinodo hidaye. And Vittasura also speaking, still Prabhu, in any form I am going to take birth, but still, I like to get the association of your devotee. Sangsar chakravamataha sakaramabhi. I want to get the association. I like to get the association of your Vaishnava. So now how we cannot believe that though Kaliya is heartless, doing aparad unto the lotus feet of Garuda Bhagavan, also making aparad unto the lotus feet of Dama, because Dama is most merciful. Even Krishna cannot give mercy, so Dham cannot do. That's why I told you, na? Why Ashwatthama staying in Dham still today? I've been that place 18 years, maybe 18 years back. I went to that forest where Ashwatthama is staying. Ashwatthama still today. Somebody can see. No, everybody cannot see. Ashwatthama doing and crying and doing bhajan. Ashwatthama having strong belief that today or tomorrow this Dham, Vrindavan Dham can excuse me. Someday this Dham can excuse me. So by the advice of Guru Vaishnav, he is trying over and again to get the kripa of this Dhamma. Now actually, he is also going to commit aparadha unto the lotus feet of Dhamma. So but one positive point is that he is in Vrindavan. Another positive point is that he is going to stay with wives, though not going to do bhajan due to aparad, not doing, but still watching their wife doing bhajan, kirtan, willingly, unwillingly, have the privilege to hear. Okay. Third point is that in the Krishna Lila, in the Krishna Lila itself, the topmost You know, Avatari Krishna, Gopabalak. This is the avatar. Sam Eva Param Rupam Bayo Kaisharakam Dhyam. This. So this topmost dham, at the same time, going to get the darshan of Krishna, which is rare. In this dham itself, in Vrindavan dham, and not only that, when Balya Lila Krishna doing, you know the case of this, you know, two sons of, you know, Kuber, Nal Kubor. Naraji cursed them, you can take birth at a time when Krishna can take incarnation in, you know, in Gokul Dham, then and only then by the mercy of Krishna you can get respite, not before that, Jamal and Arjun, two bhiksha. This way, this kind of facility they are going to get. Not only that, still, I described yesterday, though Krishna finally dancing on the head of Kaliya, still that time the mood of taking revenge, against Krishna was there. Because heart was totally like stone, not melting. Whereas the darshan of Krishna can melt the heart of anybody, but he is not. Because aparad is there. So now I already told, where Paratpara Kireshwar Ananta Brahmanda Nad, Bhagavan Sri Krishna, Nanda Nandan Sri Krishna, doing, you know, dancing on the head of Kaliya, it is written, Akhil Kaladhi Gurur Nanartha, standing on the head of Kaliya. Still, Kaliya not going to realize anything. Who is dancing? Let me think. No realization. So heartless, he cannot realize. Who dancing on your... But cannot realize. After that, I already described yesterday, I was bound to describe, one by one, Krishna dancing very quickly, swift mood, very nice mood, Krishna dancing, very swift, fast dancing. And with that, each and every time when giving the rhythm, to keep the rhythm on ground, where is ground? It is the head of Kaliya. But ground is not there. If you are doing, if you are going to dance some ground, you can put your head there. Prashni praharena. Prashni mean, this, you know, toe, thumb. One by one giving the pushing and dashing on the head of each and every head. There are thousands of head. Main 100 heads, main 100, out of them also one head is very focused, poisonous. All poisonous, but the small heads, many, countless. I mean, countless, 1,000. Each and every time Krishna doing dancing, and each and every by the dashing of toe, subjugating, his head, and kicking, and that head become break down. This way Krishna, each and every time doing this, still then he cannot realize how possible, up to now nobody coming to put this kind of problem against me. Who is that personality, still now not going to know. After that, when totally his condition was very bad, going to lose all energy, everything, fed up, in that case, still then, Kaliya's taking respiration heavily, heavily, still then, he has this mood of taking revenge against Krishna. But still then, after making Kaliya totally useless. Useless mean? Powerless. All energy gone. First of all, after running, after that dancing, also I was bound to speak this darshan argument. You can remember, Sanatana Gosai speaking, if at all, Kaliya is there inside water, Krishna cannot dance properly, it's not possible. Also, if at all Kaliya going to feel it heavy, heavy, dangerous, then Kaliya can fly inside water. Follow? If at all this kind of dancing going on, and kicking, Krishna going to kick on the head, each head, I mean hoop, hood of snake, then Kaliya has the facility to go on anywhere inside water, but it is fathomless. I told this, you know, big, deep, fathomless means you can find out a bottom. So, Sanatana Goswami is speaking, there was one Ireland, some tikaka, those who are going to give in some, making, giving some commentary, they are speaking, by the mercy of Krishna, there appear Ireland. Some tikaka, those who are making commentary, they also giving this kind of commentary, that by the mercy of Krishna, somehow there appear one Ireland. Follow? Sanatana Goswami is speaking, there was Ireland. But otherwise, how Krishna dancing on head and Kaliya getting support because not... It was the arrangement of Sanatana Goswami speaking, is the arrangement of Jogamaya. There appear one Ireland, and there actually Krishna dancing on head. Not only that, I already told that the wives of Kaliya, they wanted to come first. When Kaliya coming out of quarter to search out who is that man making such trouble, giving some trouble, that time all wives, they are also coming. But when they find our husband going to bite Krishna, oh my God, Supreme Lord appeared in the lake, making, you know, water game, swimming, so nice darshan, even Brahma Sangar cannot get. This kind of level, never see. So, oh my God, my husband, our husband going to bite Krishna. So we are very shy. We cannot approach right now. We can stay deep into the water and watch what is going to happen. How we can go? We cannot give honor to Krishna, worship Krishna. Husband going to bite. It's not good. So they are waiting inside water, watching the case, what is happening. After that, when Kaliya was about to die, blood's coming out of face, you know, blood and poison from the eyes. In that case, when Kaliya taking heavy breath before going to die, then I already told with all wives, all those wives with children in front, going to meet Krishna for worship. So they are putting children in first batch. Why? To invoke. Why going to put all children in front? To invoke the compassion. To invoke the compassion of Krishna. Oh, the small children there, how I can kill? So Krishna can take decision not to kill. That those wives speaking, if at all Krishna going to kill our husband, still, if he is killed by Krishna, still is going to get benefit. Because Krishna, any demons killed by Krishna, they are going to get benefit. But we are going to lose the opportunity to serve our Vaishnava husband. Because if Krishna can change the heart of our husband, then rest of our life we can stay with our husband, Vaishnava husband, serve him also, and we together can lead nice family life and serve Krishna together. We along with husband, this kind of mood. So this way, when those wives repeatedly appealing, then Krishna grant it. Krishna say, okay, I can do it. As you all requesting, I am going to follow you. Then after that, Krishna what doing? After dancing, Krishna now standing on the hoop of Kaliya. Now not dancing. Now Krishna only standing on the hoof of Kaliya. Why? To give the scope of worship to those wives of Kaliya. Those Kaliya's wives of Kaliya's, they are coming with all articles, flower and scent, everything, garlands. They are going to worship Krishna. They are crying with appealing mood, all garlands and articles of worship. They are coming in front of Krishna and they are praying to Krishna, and Krishna going to give them a nice scope, so that they can worship me. So now, Krishna standing, at the same time, by now, Krishna, what doing? Krishna wanted to change the heart of Kaliya. Now when Krishna standing on the head of Kaliya, by that time when Kaliya going to die, by the mercy of those wives, Krishna accept the proposal, request, Krishna going to change heart. So then at that time Kaliya feeling that some flower is there on my head. Why? Now Kaliya feeling that so heavy Krishna Ananta Brahmandanath, who is kicking me? So heavy. Now when Krishna standing on the hoods of Kaliya, now Kaliya started feeling some flower is there on my head. No pressure. He started realizing the glory of Krishna. He started realizing what is the glory of Krishna's lotus feet. He started crying. But now he has no power to request in front of Krishna. But Krishna is antarjami. Krishna is also there inside the heart of Kaliya. Krishna is also there inside the heart of Kaliya. So when at once Kaliya took decision, what decision? I should come and pay dandavat to that Supreme Lord. Must be Supreme Lord. Otherwise, it's not possible. So when Kaliya took decision to show submission unto the lotus feet of Supreme Lord, then and there Krishna started giving kippah. Not only he has no capacity to speak even a word. Kaliya now in a position, Kaliya cannot speak even a single word. But Krishna could realize that he is now in a position to show submission. Then and there, Krishna going to change. Krishna giving kippah. In that case, you see, I already told yesterday, Shadhyao Kritanjali Putaha Samalas Savartur Mokshep Savaha Saranadam Saranam Prapanya. So all, and be careful, main wife of Kaliya, his name is Subala. It is not written in Bhagavat. It is written that when Kaliya, Maranabhimukham Drishtvacha Subala Sati Nagini bhi saho premna rurodo puroto harehe puratanjali juta turnam pranammo si harim bhiya dhitva padar vindancho tam ubacho bhaya kulaha. Brahma vaivarta puran. What written? Subala. Main wife of Kaliya is, her name is Subala. So maranabhi mukham drishtva. When they discover that husband going to die. Now, then no way, we have to approach Krishna. Krishna can do anything. Krishna can save the life of our wife, our husband. Maranabhi mukham drishtva cha subala sati nagini bhi shaho premna rurodo puroto harehe putanjali yuta turnam pranammo si harim bhiya dhritva padaravindancho tamu vacho bhayakulaha. Then when they discover husband going to now, every now and then, anytime husband can die. In that case, nagini bhi shaho, nagmin, nagache pungalingo. Nagini, Strilingo. Follow. Feminine gender. So, Nagini vi shaho premna rurodo started crying out of love. Oh Prabhu, oh Prabhu, oh Prabhu. And going to pray in front of Krishna. And this way started crying and giving Puspanjali, folding hand, turna very fast with their cloth almost untied. You know? Their cloth there, their all decoration of head all going to open. Now they are approaching Krishna very fast. So here also in Bhagavatam it is written, tas tas shubhigno manaso atho puraskritva arvaha kayam nidhayo huvi bhutapatim pranemu. This slok is yesterday told. I told that Kaliyanags, all wives of Kaliyanags going to pray prostrate at Dandavat in Bhubi, I mean land. Where land coming? By the mercy of Jogumaya, by the mercy of Krishna. So, Puraskitta Arvaha, all small, small children there, now actually they are praying for husband, they are praying to Krishna itself. So, Sadhu Kritanjali Puta, Samalas Bhartur, Bhartur Mokshep Sabaha, to let their husband. They are going to pray in front of Krishna. You change his heart better. You change their change his heart and allow him with life. Don't. So now Nagabadnu Vacho. Now Nagabadnu Yom. You can also remember the sloka spoken by Bhagavan Sri Krishna to Uddhava. You can remember. No sadhayo mam sankhyam. No sad. No sadhayati mam yogo, no sankhyam dharma uddhava. He uddhav, no amount of astuti and finances can satisfy me. How? No sadhayo stapostago bhaktir mam jatha bhaktir mam urjita. I am satisfied by bhakti. No amount of yoga tapasya can satisfy me. No sadhayo stapostag can satisfy me. So now they are Krishna only, if you can have the facility to show bhakti, if you can have the capacity to show bhakti, capacity means naturally you are going to say bhakti, in that case only. So Nagapatni Uvachu Uchuhu. So Nagapatna Uchu. All those wives of Naga, Kaliyanak speaking, Najjo hidandaha kritakil vishe asmin stavavataro kalanigruhayo. What speaking? Ho Prabhu, Najjo hidandaha kritakil vishe asmin stavavataraha kalanigruhayo. Prabhu, your avatar, this avatar, Krishna avatar itself, is for to subdue all demonic character. Those who are having this kind of heart, to treat them, giving proper treatment, this avatar is special avatar. So we are already knowing, we know that this avatar is your Kalani Grahayo. And we approve, Prabhu, the kind of punishment, heavy punishment you have given to Kaliya, our husband, is all appropriate to the point. We have no objection. You are going to give heavy punishment, it's okay. So they are going to approve. We have no objection that you have given so heavy punishment to our wife, our husband. So Naga Patna Uchu, Najjo Hidandaha, Krita Kilvishe, Asmin Sabavataraha, Kalanigrahayaho. What for your this avatar coming here? Bala Maharaj, this avatar is to subdue all those demonic character. This avatar. So it's good. We approve. It's done rightly. Prabhu, he cannot make any mistake, we know. But still, you see, we know. He have no this kind of discrimination that he is an enemy. is my son, he is my friend. No, this kind of conception is not at all there, because you are neutral personality. You are having neutral, you are never neutral. So you are not this kind of conception, that is my son, I can excuse because this mistake done by my son, so I cannot excuse that demon. No, not that. Even I already told, Narakasur doing so much problem, atrocity showing. So Narakasur was killed by Krishna. Narakasur is the son of Prithvi Devi, Dharani Devi. Kamakhama, Dharani Devi, son. But still, Krishna not going to excuse. That's why Nagapatna Uchu, Najjo Hidandaha Kritakilvishe, Asmin Stabhavataraha Kalanigrahayo, Ripaha Sutanam Opitulla Drushter, Drasteidamam Palamevan Sangsana. Bhajan najjo hidandaha krito kilvishe asmin stavavataraha kalanigrayo ripoho sutanam upi tullo drushter dhatste damam phalo mevanu sangsan. So, your friend and foe, this kind of discrimination is not there present inside your heart. Even your son and, you know, enemy all same. So we have no objection against you, Prabhu. We are very happy. Mana, we are agree that you are going to. You can also remember this way, Nagapatni, they are praying. And also you can remember the association of those, Jagik Brahman, wives of the Jagik Brahman. You can remember, not instant. But after that, you can remember, if someday I can discuss, you can find those, you know, husbands of those wives, they are all crying. Brahmin. Jagik Patni, remember? By the mercy of Jagik Patni, who dedicate their life for the service of Krishna, fully dedicated. So Krishna was so merciful, though they not going to hear any word, because they asking for rice, prasadam, but they don't think it necessary to give response. They are also making mistake, aparat. But when you can remember, those Jagik Patni, they going to serve Krishna, that time Krishna follow. They are speaking, now we have no way to go back. Our husbands cannot allow us. No. You can go and find their heart is suitable. Those Jagik Brahman, they are speaking. How it is possible? Our wives, they are not Pandit, not going to Gurukul, not having this kind of astuity and finances. How they develop this kind of bhakti? We wonder. But we are doing so much pastacity and finances, jagya. We already been to Gurukul, learning so many things, mantra, this, that. But we are not getting any facility to show bhakti unto the lotus feet of Krishna. That Krishna came and wanted to take prasadam from us, but we are so puffed up. We didn't think it necessary to give response even. So you see, by the mercy, simply by the mercy of those Jagik Patni. How it is possible, how it was possible that the heart of all Jagik Brahman, that some time before, just they are showing some indifferent attitude toward Krishna. Who is Krishna? They are saying, hey, Krishna coming nearby. Krishna and Balaram coming, asking for rice. I mean, prasadam. Hey, don't be. Hey, they are useless. But there, you know, those Jagik Brahman, how they change their heart? They are now crying, lamenting. Oh, they are so lucky. They are getting bhakti unto the lotus feet of Krishna, but we are helpless. We are not getting. We are unlucky. So how possible? Because by the mercy of Jagyik Patni, Krishna was bound to change their heart. That's why he said, no, we have no way to go back to our home. They cannot give our husband, they cannot allow us to stay. No, you go, you can find all suitable. Really so. When they're coming to home, they find husbands, they are not fighting with them. It's by the mercy of Krishna, everything is possible. So, now, Jagik Padni approved, Najjo hi dandaha krita kilveshe, because so many aparad, our husband doing so many aparad. First of all, he is doing offense unto the lotus feet of Guru Bhagavan, your servant, he is doing aparad unto lotus feet of Dam, Vrindavan Dam, giving only poison and poison, making dirty. All the time, making all Brajavasis, they cannot take water from particular source. They have to search where poison is not there, which source, because so many stream. It is written, Jamuna, that time it is written, so many stream. Nobody knows. Main stream was there, but so many stream. Now if you go to Madhuban, you cannot find any stream of Jamuna, but in Bhagavad it is written, and Bhagavatam it is written, Naraji Maharaj speaking, you go and take bath in Jamuna and come. So Jamuna was just nearby of Madhuban. I can show you Bhagavatam. Narada is saying, go and take bath in Jamuna and come. Just come, go down and take bath in Jamuna and come back to take Harinam from Naraji Maharaj. Also it is written, Krishna and Balaram when going to Vrindavan, leaving Gokula, that time it is written, there is so nice place, Jamuna and Govardhan. So Maharaj, I been to Nandagram, there is no Govardhan, no Jamuna, how it is? Yes, you can express this kind of doubt, I am sure. It is written there, that Krishna Balaram, they are small boys, they like playing. They like to play in, you know, Govardhan Parvat nearby and Jamuna. Govardhan Parvat and Jamuna nearby. But where? Govardhan Parvat and Jamuna there? But nowhere. We don't find when you go to Nandagram, we don't find there is any such facility. But it is in Bhagavatam. So it is written, those who have commented writing, at that time there was some sources of the mainstream, also some stream there, here and there. At present, all dry up, you cannot find. Even the mainstream in Vrindavan going to dry up. What do you speak? Now we cannot, 5,500 years back, when Krishna used to play there, that time Jamuna was there. But you cannot test out. So you see, all stream full of poison, not that. Otherwise, how it is possible? At that time, there is no system of pump system. So you can set one pump and water can, you can go up, no system. That's why only Jamuna was the only source of water that time. Some pond must be there, pond, like, some pond there, so many pond, there, in Nandagram, what pond, there, Sanatan Gosai used to stay, Pavan Sarovar, follow, there are so many ponds there, so, except that, only, The source of water was that Jamuna water. So not that all source of Jamuna water was contaminated by Kaliya. Otherwise all Brajavasis they are going to suffer. But anyway, some groups of Brajavasis are going to suffer. Those who are going to stay nearby villages, So it is also aparad. They are Brajavasi. So they are aparad. So najjohi danda kritakilvishe asmin dod nago nag there's a nagapatni, they are speaking, he is doing great aparad unto the lotus feet of Garud Bhagavan, unto the lotus feet of Dama, Jamuna. Also, he is also doing aparad unto the lotus feet, your lotus feet. He wanted to kill you, bite you, all those, you know, all this, you know, aparad should be excused by you. Because you are the only source. If you are not going to excuse, then where our husband can stand? No way out. So, Kaloni Graha, because this avatar is for Kaloni Grahayo, Ripo Sutanam Opi Tullo Drishtir Dhatse Damam Phalo Mevanu Sangsana. So, you are going to give punishment right. Your punishment is appropriate. Your punishment is appropriate, no problem. We agree. But actually, we are stunned, we are very really puzzled to understand how it is possible. Anugruhayaham, anugruhayayam, bhavatoh kritohina, dando asataham, tekhalu, kalamasapaha. Actually, when you are going to give punishment, I already told, when Sadguru is going to give you punishment, Sadguru Vaishnava when going to give you punishment, it is also one kind of kripa. I already told, here also Nakpandima, those wives of Kaliya speaking. Anugraho ayam bhavatoho krito hi no dando asatam te khalu kalmasapaha. Khalu nishchitameva certainly. We know you are giving punishment externally. Externally, everybody can see you are giving so punishment to Kaliya, but not actually that. It is one kind of mercy. It is one kind of kripa shown by you. Ono groho ayam bhavatoho krito hino dando asatam tekhalu kalmasapaha. Whenever you are going to give him punishment to any, their kalmas, darkness of heart, going to be vanished. Otherwise, who is Krishna? Krishna giving, you know, punishment. After that, Krishna giving also kripa. Now, those wives of Kaliya speaking, they jad danda sukatyam amusso deihinaha krodha opi te anugraha eva sanmataha. Prabhu, one point, his snake body, serpent, snake body. Prabhu, one point is that, snake, when one jivatma can enter into snake body? When one jivatma can enter into snake body? Certainly there is some aparad. Nimno, it is called lower jani. Prabhu, see, he is already full of sin. He took this bird, this Kaliya serpent. Serpent mean? Certainly some. Without papa, nobody can go to lower jani. Certainly there. So, Prabhu, it is also extra facility. 100% he is going to get facility, advantage, that after this life, maybe he is going to live for some time, if you mercy, going to allow him to live. But after that, certainly he is going to leave this snake body and going to get some facility. Do your bhajan. So, dando, bolchen, jad dando sukatyam amusso. First of all, line speaking, anugraho ayam bhavatoho kritohina dando asatam te khalu kalmasapaha. Jad dando sukatyam amusso dehinaha krodhi opi te anugraha eva sanmataha. Your anugraha mercy is shown on him. He is a snake. Those who are snake, Kaliya also speak. I can show you. Kaliya himself, when started speaking little bit, he is feeling Then Kaliya speaking, "Hey Prabhu, we are snack. Who can do what without your mercy? Without your indication, wind cannot blow. Without your order, sun cannot rise. Without your order, river cannot flow. So it is a Siddhanta, directly or indirectly, everything done by Krishna. Duryodhan going to show this kind of attitude. Also Duryodhan told. What told Duryodhan? I know what is dharma. I know what is adharma. But I have no test. I am not going to get any test in dharma. Janami dharmam. Janami dharmam na cha me pravritti. Janami adharmam na cha me nivritti. Taya risi kesa hridisthitena. Yatha niyuktosmi tatha karomi. You are staying as super soul, antarjami. You know my activities, previous karma fall. So you are guiding accordingly. Even the leaf of one tree, even the leaf of one tree cannot hang by your mercy. Can? No. Even one leaf of one tree cannot, you know, swing without the mercy of Krishna. Sun cannot rise. Sun is rising by the order of Krishna. Moon is rising by the order of Krishna. All, you know, ritu, season coming round the clock. You know, Shid, Gisho, Varsha, Sarat, Hemanto. Six ritu, seasons changing their time to time by the order of Krishna. Who can disobey you? Who can disobey you? Who can violate you? Sun cannot violate. Moon cannot violate. Who can violate you? Pavandev cannot violate you. Indradev cannot violate you. Who can violate you? Barundev cannot violate you. Everybody bound to follow you. To the point. Already, if I discuss this five canto, they are Brahmas speaking to Brahma speaking, all everybody, we are bound to follow the rules of Krishna. Nobody is there who can violate. If going to violate, he would be punished heavily. So Danda Sukatya Mamasa Dehinaha Krodho Opite Unugruho Eva Sanmatha. Though you are going to show some angry attitude, going to keep some punishment, still we can take it as granted there is one kind of mercy. Mercy. No, it's mercy. And one point, Prabhu, where from Kaliya going to get this kind of facility? Tapaho sutaptam kimanena purvam nirastamane chamanodena dharmo athova sarvajananukampaya yato bhavangstushyati sarvajivaha. What speaking? Tapaho sutaptyam kimanena purvam nirastamanena cha manodena dharmo athova sarvajananukampaya yato Bhagavan tushvati sarvajiva. What is this? We have one doubt. What kind of tapasya, astitian, finances this, you know, our husband done? We have no information. What kind of tapasya? And maybe, because one point is that so many people doing tapasya, but you are not satisfied by tapasya. Supreme Lord only satisfied by tapasya? Supreme Lord, sir? Hiranyakashipu doing tapasya. Mahaprabhu speaking, Asurayo tap kare, tahe ki ba phal. Those who are demon, they are also doing. So it is not going to satisfy me. So, one point, all the wives of Kaliya speaking, one point, very careful. Tapaha sutaptam. Kim anena purvam nirasta manecha manodena. These two words, very careful, very careful. Nirastha manen, nirastha maneno, cha manudeno. I mean, he was, we are sure that maybe in future, he has done some tapasya and austerity and finances, but that time, amani manod, this mood was there. Nirastha maneno, without Vaishnava, nobody in this 14 world can show this world. Tinado Vishnu Toro Vishnu, here it is written, Nirastha maneno cha manodeno. So maybe in future he has done some austerity and penances with the mood of Vaishnava. What is written in Bhajan Rasa? Brikkhojano katilo kichuna voloy, sukhaya moile kare panino mongoy, jeya mange tere deya pandham, garbavishi sahaya nir kore rakam. And going to give honor to others, not deserving, not expecting any honor from others. Follow? Not expecting any honor from others. It's called nirastha maneno manodeno. He used to give honor to all jivas. Previously, maybe some time was there in his life. Because so many jivatma doing tapasya, so you are not going to show mercy upon them. And already you told, na sadhati mang jogo, na sankhyam dharma uddhavaha. You already told, na? Na saddhayas tapas tego, na saddhayas tapas tego, yatha bhaktir mama urjitaha. You already told, bhakti can satisfy me. Only bhakti can satisfy. So maybe some kind of devotional function was there. And also you can remember, I was speaking this point, that it is useless to bow shit in dry place. I mean in where? Where? In desert. It is useless to give mantra to a useless people who is not having at all Shraddha. Shraddha. Not Shraddha. Don't give mantra to him. At present they are giving mantra to everyone. Come, I can give mantra. Another point, it is strictly prohibited that you cannot give your daughter to a person who is not having human character. He is half man, half woman. You know? You should not give your daughter to such a man, such a who is half man, half woman. Understand what I see? It's prohibited. Who is not having human character or not total semen character, you cannot give your daughter because it's useless. Because that you know, man cannot give birth to any baby. So three strict regulation. One, you cannot bow shit in dry place, in desert. Second, you cannot give mantra to any useless person. Third, you cannot give your daughter to any useless man who is not full man. Follow? This is prohibited. Now actually, he must be doing some tapasya, bhajan, kimanena manadena, dharma athoba sarva jananu kampaya yato havam tushyati sarva jivaha. You are only satisfied by devotion. And one thing is there, maybe I told already the Siddhanta of Siddhar Goswami Maharaj is from all Shastra. If you are going to make any aparad after, suppose you are going to get bhakti beach. Suppose you are going to get bhakti beach from Gurudev. Follow. After that you are making mistake, then fall down. Follow. In that case, be careful. I give the example of material seed. Material seed, if you are going to bow in a dry place, it can dry. But this is not the case like bhakti beach. Follow. Material seed, if you bow in a dry place or in, you know, desert, without water, without mud, without sunlight, it cannot grow, it can die. But this is not the case like Bhakti Beach. Bhakti Beach, this is not like that kind of beach. Bhakti Beach is totally different. Suppose Bhakti Beach was there, Bhakti Beach cannot, show the result, I mean sprout up. But still, Bhakti Beach is not going to die. If some, in some uncertain condition in future, if some uncertain condition in future, if going to get proper nourishment, like sunlight, like mud and air, then that case again it can sprout up. Follow? So Kaliyanag, those wives speaking, Prabhu, we think it's sure that in future, we don't know, we have no information, but we think that because he is going to get the lotus feet on your lotus feet on his head. So we are going to calculate this way. He must have done some accident finances, which is just like Vaishnava. Because nirasto maneno manodeno, that kind of bhajan was done. How? Na nirasto maneno cha manodeno. He that time used to give, that time surely he has done this way. Amani manodeno, this procedure. So, otherwise how it is possible that you are satisfied? Dharmo athava sarva jananu kampaya yato bhagavan tu sati sarva jivaha. Because you are inside the heart of everybody. So how you have become so much satisfied with Kaliya? So we have this kind of conception. Now actually, the wives of Kaliya are speaking, kasya anubhava asso na deva vidmahi tabangri renu sparshadhikaraha jadvanchaya srir lalanacharattapa vihayu kamana suchiram dhitabhata kasya anubhava asso na deva vidmahi tabangri renu sparshadhikaraha yadvanchaya srir lalanaya charottapa vihayu kamana suchiram dhitabhata. We have one request. Now how it is possible, kasyanu bhava asso na deva vidmahi, what kind of tapasya, what kind of bhajan he has done? Kasyanu bhava asso na deva vidmahi, we don't know that tavangri renu sparsadhikara, that he is going to touch your lotus feet, get the particles from your tavangri renu sparsadhikara. How he is getting the right to get the dust particle from your lotus? What to speak about dust particle? The lotus feet on his head. Jad Banchaya, because Lakshmi Devi, though Lakshmi Devi serving Narayan, Lakshmi Devi serving Narayan, na? Lakshmi Devi always serving Narayan. So what wrong in it? Lakshmi and Narayan, Lakshmi Devi serving Narayan. So Narayan and Krishna all same, na? But still, why Lakshmi Devi want to get the association of Krishna? What is the? That is the same thing, na? When Tirumal Vatta and they are discussing what? That time when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu been there in South Indian trip, going to Sirangamam, that time discussing. That actually, why Lakshmi Devi want to get the association of Krishna? What can be the reason? Siddhantatahastu Abheda Opi Sri Isho. Siddhantatahastu Abheda Opi Sri Isha Sri Krishna, means Sri Krishna and Narayan all the same. Still, Rasena Utkarsate Krishna, Esha Krishnam, Esha Rasasthitihi. Still, Krishna and Narayan, though same, but still, regarding rasa tattva, Krishna is far above. Siddhantatastu avedo upi Sri Isha Krishna Sarupayo. We know same. Still, but there is a big difference. What difference? By actually, Rasena Utkrishate Krishna Isha Rasastitihi. Regarding Rasa Tattva, you would like to discuss, then you can find Krishna is far above Narayan. In Narayan, all, you know, 60 tattva, rasa tattva, I mean, 60 guna appears. And in all human beings, if they are doing bhajan fervently, hard, by the mercy of Bhagavan, they can get 50 qualities of Krishna, 50 different qualities. But like point, bindu, not full qualities of Krishna. And those demigods, they are going to get how? Maximum 60. Maximum? Some qualities. And those who are Narayan, everything, they are going to 60. Demigods, not even 60. Less. Other demigods, less. And actually, Narayan, Adi, all, they are going to 60. Ram, Narayan, Nishingo, all not going to touch. And special four qualities, speciality, excellency there. Only it is reserved with Krishna. So this is, you see, said, Kasya anubhava asso na deva vidmahi tabangri reino sparsadikaraha yad vanchaya srir lalanacharat tapo bihayo kamano suchiram dhitabhrata. Why Lokhi going to do a strong ascetic and penances in Billavan, in Vrindavan still today? Lakshmi going to do strong ascetic and penances in where? In Billavan, in Vrindavan. Why? If you ask, Lakshmi say, I like to get the association of Krishna. But you cannot get. How possible? Okay, I can do ascetic and penances. Without the mercy of Radharani and Gopikas, nobody, even Lakshidevi, cannot get that kind of facility. She can do ascetic and penances, but she is not going to follow Radharani. Because I am Lakshmi, all riches, I am the, you know. So how I can follow Radharani, who is the beggar, the Gwalini, you know. How I can? It's not possible for. Coward ladies. So how I can follow? So Jadavan Chaya, Sri Lalan Acharat, Yad Banjaya, desiring that with this expectation, Sri Lakshmi Devi also trying to do astutian finances, tapasya, bihayo kamano suchiram dhita bhartaha. He is doing bhajan still today. You can go to Billavan and can find that Lakshmi Devi doing bhajan. Lakshmi Devi doing bhajan. But you cannot see with his eyes. Lakshmi Devi doing bhajan there. So this way, Lakshmi Devi doing bhajan there. Kaman bihayo kamano suchiram dhita brataha. This way, Lakshmi Devi also doing bhajan. After that, in 37 number sloka, actually, Naga Patnigan speaking, Nana Kapristam Nacha Sarvabhumam, Naparamistam Narasadipatyam, Na Yoga Siddhir Apunar Bhavamba, Banshanti Yat Padarajaho Proponya, Nana Kapristam Nacha Sarvabhumam, Naparamistam Narasadipatyam, Na Yoga Siddhir Apunar Bhavamba, No vanchanti yat padarajaho prapanya. He Prabhu, no nakapristam, na chasarva bhumam. Nakapristam mani, we are not going to get facility in heaven. Not the ownership of heaven. nanakapristham nacha sarvabhaumam. Sarvabhaumam means this the domain, sovereignty over this world, whole world. Nanakapristham, heaven. We are not expecting any. We have no expectation that we can get control over this heavenly planet. So, nanakapristham nacha sarvabhaumam, even in this earth, sovereignty over this kingship on this world, whole world, na parameshtam, even the seat of Brahma we don't like. We are less interested to get the seat of Brahma, nor asadipatyam, because in comparison you can find one by one this material world, this sovereignty, you cannot compare it with heaven, because heaven is far better. There you are not going to get any disease. In heaven, no disease, nothing. No sweat. In heaven, no sweat. You can run anything, no sweat. Says facility. No disease, nothing. You can keep your youth very. They are going to maintain their health very nice there. All different kind of yoga facility. Anytime you like to fly, you can go. You like to vanish, yoga vibhuti they have. Those are heavenly planet. They can vanish in front of you. They can hear. If you call Indra Maharaj from here, Indra Maharaj can hear from heaven. You don't believe. They have yoga vibhuti. Indra Maharaj can even hear from heaven. They don't believe. So, one by one. So this total sovereignty in this world, it cannot be compared with heaven. It's far better heaven. Where from then, after that parameshtam, and the singhasana, the place of Brahma is far better. From heaven, it is far better if we can get place in rasadipatyam. Because from heaven, that kind of facility not there. Still more appliances than in rasadipatyam. Where? Bali Maharaj there. More appliances than heaven. And from there, you cannot compare the post of Brahma, Paramestri. It is far better because it's long-lasting, long day, long-lasting, you say. There is comparative statement. So, nanakapristham nacha sarvabhaumam na paramestham na rasadipatyam na yoga siddhir apunur bhavamba banchanti yat padarajah prapanya. We are not going to get any facility that a yogi can enjoy. A yogi can enjoy 8 astasiddhi or 18 different kind of siddhi. But we are not going to get that kind of facility. Na yoga siddhir apunur bhavamba. Apunar bhavam, mane na brahmapad, we need not come back, still we don't want. Brahmapad, what we can do with brahmapad? We can submerge with Brahma? No. We want to get bhakti. We want to serve Krishna, Bhagavan. So, na yoga siddhir apunar bhavam ba, apunar bhavam, that kind of siddhi, that kind of submerge with Brahma, no, we don't know. Banchanti yat padarajah prapanya. Those who are going to show submission unto your lotus feet, they want to serve your lotus feet only. They desire nothing. Only this. So we actually those wives of Kaliya going to put one by one kind of argument to satisfy themselves. What kind of tapasya or bhajan done by our husband, so that which is not available for Brahma, Shankar, Lakshmi, Uddhava also. Lakshmi Devi always serving the Lord? Is not. Never. Naran putting lotus feet on his. Prahlad Maharaj, Dhruva Maharaj, Narad Maharaj, nobody. Up to now, we have no information. We will search out the spiritual world. How it is possible? This way we are very stunned to see, fine. So, we can get one by one argument. Next day we can see. Now those Naga Patni, they are going to glorify Supreme Lord through Vedanta thesis. Those Naga Patni, they are already having the Vedanta thesis inside their heart, because they are doing bhajan for a long time. So through Vedanta Sutta they are going, I can read but I cannot explain today. Nanakapistam na charvabhaumam, na paramistam na rasadipatyam, na yoga siddhir apunar bhavamba, vanshanti yat padarajaho praponya, jadeso nathapo durapamanais, stamoyoni krodavasoyopi ahishaha, sangsar chakravamataho saririno, jadichataha sadbibavaha samakshaha, Namastu Bhyam Bhagavate Purushaya Mahatmane Bhutavasayo Bhutayo Parayo Paramatmane Jnana Vijnana Nidhaye Brahmane Ananta Saktaye Agunayo Abhikarayo Namaste Prakitaya Cha Kalayo Kalanavayo Kalavayava Sakshine Vishaya tadupadrishte tatkarte vishahetabe Vanchakalpatarvasyake pasindh bhavishya Patitanam pavana bhavishya bhyonam Purushottam, you are not adjusting my... No voice, you adjust in front of me. And from then you cannot touch my... You do? No. You do adjust, I am speaking. It's not sir. It is more bad than. No. Yesterday still bad. Still better. You don't know actually. Huh? Hare Krishna. Adjust. I can see. Hare Krishna. Hare. It's okay. Don't touch. If you touch, I can cross your head. All the time I'm speaking. Here and there, all that, a mic blow. Because I need to be careful. I can keep my voice far, that's good, but still you can make your... What question?
Maharaj, it's a connect from yesterday class. Why this Lila was in with the Dauji appearance day? Why it's happened?
Actually, Dauji's appearance day is for this reason. One point is that Dauji's appearance day, Dauji cannot go. And if Dauji at all going, Krishna cannot get that kind of facility. Follow. Because it is the duty on, responsibility on Dauji to check Krishna is too much chanchal. So if Dauji going, Krishna cannot get that kind of facility. First point. So this kind of Lila was exclusive. Also Dauji Maharaj can put question. Already I told you, Dauji Maharaj saying, in the form of Anantadev you are sleeping on me. Better you can play with me. Why you are taking trouble to play with this mundane snack? This one point. And to make the Lila painful, to touch the heart of all Bhajavasis, this Lila very important. If somebody not going to follow Kaliya Daman Lila, they cannot understand the heart of Bhajavasi at a time. Not that Santaras, Dasaras, Shakyaras, Vatsala, Madhu, all at a time. To feel the pain of those Brajavasis, to feel the pain of the Brajavasis is most important. If you are not going to feel the pain of Brajavasis, then what use you are hearing of Brajalila? Same feeling you should come. Like already I told, Sanatana Gosai when staying in Vrindavan, always try to exchange feeling with Brajavasi. I am insignificant soul. But still, repeatedly I am trying to adjust with Brajavasis. Brajavasis never fight with me. In my whole life, I never find one single instance where Brajavasi fight with me. They always like me. This is one positive point. All Brajamata, maybe 15, 16, 18, you can go to Gokul and ask one Baba was there with beard, you can ask them. They can say. Especially one point was that I was bound to write one letter to somebody who cannot understand Bengali, maybe. I write in English and give the letter to some Brajavasi. You post it because post it is a long, it's almost his forest. And that Brajavasi boy go to his village and say, the Baba is very educated, knowing English. Oh my God, whom I got? Because the processes were long. Then from there I become famous. Oh my God, it was not my... All their teachers, they are all coming to me. Maharaj, I am not educated actually. But they love me. It was my target to get adjusted within. Still today. Maybe from last 5 years, I am always busy with Harikatha. I have no chance to go there to do parikram. Govardhan parikram I am doing. But still before that, and still today I have my mood. If you leave me, I can go there, get adjusted with them. But now situation changing. If you go too much there, it's dangerous. Because due to internet and mobile or TV, situation changing. Those coward boys, they want to change their mood. So you can find some fault. Follow? Big problem. So now at present, I had this kind of facility, so I was very lucky. Now I become very careful. I cannot go. I'm going because my post, everything, identity card, all Aadhaar card, all from Vrindavan. All still today. Huh, what question?
One question. The wife of Kaliya, why they took birth as snakes and still have so much devotion, and why they got such an evil husband?
Actually, in Purana, there can be some case, in Purana. But already I told you, Bhaktivinoda Thakur told, Pashupakki huye thaki sargeva niraye, tabo bhakti roho bhakti vinodehi dhaye. So though they are taking birth as Kaliya's wife, due to some reason, maybe some Purana, everybody cannot go through so vast of Purana upa Purana. There can be some reason. But still, the vital point is that they have bhakti. And maybe by the arrangement of Krishna, why Nal Kuber now entering into this, you know, Jamal Arjun Viksha to enrich the Lila? It is also arrangement. Krishna already arranging for long time when Krishna coming, before that Krishna arranging the whole situation, decorating the whole situation, sequence, so that Krishna can come. So, before Krishna coming, long before, follow. Then Nal Kuber, they are getting the cars from Naraji. When they get? After that. So it is also for the enrichment of Leela. Otherwise, if those, you know, those Kaliya wives are not devotees, you should, this point should touch your heart. Oh my God, they are snake. Wife of Kaliya, but still they are having this kind of tremendous attraction and tremendous tenacity, tremendous devotion. I should feel shy, na? Bhakti te jara pailo Govinda charan. To what wrong in it? They can. You have to go through so many purans, you will have to find. There can be. But main point is that it is one kind of enrichment of Lila. Lila. To Pushti, Lila Pushti. Otherwise not. So anyway, they have bhakti. They have devotion. That is main point. So you have to go through so much point. Ogasuguru was this, Kaliya was this. So many points there. You have to collect. Follow. Ogasur, Bokasur, Putana. Putana who? Putana. Who Putana? Daughter of Bali Maharaj. So many point is there. But first and foremost point is that those wives having bhakti, in this journey even, follow. Somebody has to do this Lila, some drama going on. Somebody has to become thief, somebody has to become police, somebody has to become king, somebody to wife. Eh? When Mahaprabhu doing drama here, Mahaprabhu is a Lakshmi, eh? Mahalakshmi, Haridas Thakur, you know, doing this Lila, that Lila, Nityananda Bodai Budi. This way, different. So somebody has to play this role. So no point actually. So they are lucky anyway. They have bhakti. Full of bhakti. So vancha kalpataroshya kipasindu bevacha patitanang bhavanabha. Still not adjusted. Hey, you can adjust it like that. He cannot adjust. He's very clever in not adjusting. No. Not I. Hey, don't do this. No. I can, if I speak one sloka, I can realize. You are very clever. You are not doing. Okay, you are giving pain to me. Okay. What question? Speak. I cannot identify who is Radhika, who is Binda. Always confusion. I cannot identify. Anyway, both same for me. What question?
When you are speaking that those who are cheated is because they wanted to be cheated, but then when they realize that they are cheated, then they can ask, I didn't want to be cheated.
No, actually, knowingly and unknowingly, those who are not sincere enough, those who are not sincere, I can give the evidence. When Parikshit Maharaj giving chance to Kali to live, try to follow this point. When Parikshit Maharaj giving a chance to Kali to live, then all other rishis putting question, why Parikshit Maharaj allowing Kali to live? Better it would have been good, better if Kali is finished. Then it is written, Parikshit Maharaj is very clever. Parikshit Maharaj could realize that Kali has so many bad points. Kali has some positive point. What is that? Kittanad eva krishnasya mukta sanga param bhajet. This facility is there in Kali Kal. And also it is written there, I can show you, open Bhagavatam and show you, those who are not sincere, we are less interested about them. Less interested means they are automatically, they are going to be with trouble. Those who are not sincere enough, they are not seeking protection, so anyway they are leading their life like mad, unchecked, their life is not checked, so they are going to, anyway they are going to meet trouble. So what Kali can do? Follow, one point is there. First point, those who are not at all sincere, those who are not going to check themselves, anyway they are going to meet trouble. Kali is there or not? So what it concern to us? At least who are sincere, they can get way to out. So here also, this point spoken by Prabhupada with strong grief, not that with joking mood. Prabhupada crying, dropping so much water from tears, shedding tears, after that Prabhupada was bound to speak this way. Follow? Those who, in the name of Harikatha and Harivajan, those who want to be cheated by them, they are cheated. Because first of all, why they are coming to bhajan? First point, why they are coming to bhajan? Okay, at all they are coming to bhajan, why they are not so sincere to distinguish between what is bhakti, what is not bhakti? Follow what I say? They themselves responsible. They should be, because why this man is very alert about how to, why Kalindi Mata hai? So much, so many harikatha going on. They can go here and there. Follow, in one sense they are responsible. Follow what I say? So in the name of Harikatha Harivajan, those who want to cheat the whole society, all we common men want to be cheated by them. That's why you cheat. I know in my life also. At present I am not going anywhere. Not getting bhikkha from anybody. Because now I am going to leave my body, so I'm checking everything. Malo, maybe not now, after some time. So gradually I'm very, very strong day by day. Now point is there in my life happens so. Some devotees, Maharaj, you must come, Maharaj, crying. Just last year, in Julan, I went to Kharagpur, the mart of Santa Goswami Maharaj. When I reached there, I told you, if I go, no use. I cannot, Maharaj, we are hearing over internet, you must come, Maharaj. Repeatedly, I go there. When I go there, they allow me separate room, separate cooking arrangement, boil. I'm not getting any facility. I lock the room, do bhajan. But in the noon time, when they're in charge, Maharaj, they all call me. They specially come to pay dandavat to me, like Gurudev. Like Santa Goswami Maharaj, he paying dandavat to me. Hey, you are my God. I am speaking, Maharaj, I have one request. What request? I like to leave today evening, afternoon. Why? You just come? Here I cannot speak Harikatha. Here I cannot speak Harikatha. Please allow me to go. He started crying like child. Just like child. Ah, okay. I cannot go. Then evening time I come down, I find same situation where I cannot speak. You can go through the internet, you can see. Oh, I am feeling so sorry, I cannot speak. Next day also same. After that, they could understand my mood, they change situation. Make my Harikatha separately in the afternoon time. Next day, I mean Baldavji Abhirva, that day Harikatha was excellent. But still, they wanted to point out one thing to me, Maharaj, you are not getting satisfaction here in Harikatha. But one point, you are here in top floor, so they know. So this year, wonder, they are not going to dance like Sahajya. Yes, simply you are here. Maharaj, what to speak with yellow cloth, yellow, like Sahajya. They used to dance like Sahajya. Somebody become woman, somebody even, really so, yes. Simply you are here, up. So they have no power to do. At present, I am not getting any enjoyment anywhere. I am not going. Not getting any. So this way, I cannot get facility. So my point is that, why I go there? Why I know this situation? 100% I don't know, I go there and discover. So from after that, I discover everywhere. There is no facility for Harikatha. There is no facility for Harikatha. There is no space for me. I know it very well. That's why I don't like to go. Let them die, what I can do? So I want to give them actual thing or not? I am staying in Vyasasan, touching Bhagavatam. I like to cheat them or not? Cheat them? No. But still they are not coming. Why? Then I am bound to speak. They want to be cheated. That's why they are. They should know. Those who are coming to me, those who are coming to search out the actual opportunity of bhajan, why they are not so responsible, irresponsible? See, if Kali going to give them punishment, what is the wrong if Pope are speaking this way? In the name of Harikatha, Hari Bhajan, they are playing music. 10 years back, they are calling me. I don't like to name because I am not criticizing. I go to Calcutta to participate in the function where Snan Yatra. After Snan Yatra is over, I sit for Harikatha. Then some sannyasi coming is orchestra. He say, okay, I'm in room. I pack my luggage going to. Then Maharaj come catch. Why you are? There is orchestra in my life. I cannot see even my father, forefather going to. Behave that way, I am going to throw my father away. Go away! And that kind of personality. What about God brothers and this, that? They have to prove they are following Gurudev. I am not so easy man. I was to leave. Then, readily, that sanya, that in charge, Maharaj going to check, you put orchestra inside. After Sam Baba gone, then you can play in the afternoon time. I am going to leave now. I am not going to stay. I spit on your pranami. I don't like.